Hello and welcome back to FDN. I'd like to introduce to you our newest member, Drake Ricky.
Hello.
Reminder that it is a 3-day weekend, no school on Monday, and by now you should have signed up for Flexi Skedge.
Shedge.
Here's the episode. Hello and welcome. Today I'm going to do my best to convince you that FDN is one of the best classes you can take. We are starting the enrichment time, and during this enrichment time, one of the opportunities you'll have is to be an intern for the FDN crew. I think this is an amazing opportunity because you get the chance to experience what it's like in FDN without the commitment of joining it. During the Final Cut Pro internship, we will go over kind of a brief description of what Final Cut Pro looks like. You could be helping us find clip art or different file types such as PNGs, and a lot of it could be up to you, what you want to learn and what you think is important to know before or if you decide to join the FDN crew. Every year I've been in FDN, which is only 2 now, it's become kind of like a family for me. We have a blast, but we also definitely argue sometimes.
You need to come to school.
I'll be blatantly honest, this class is definitely not for some. You really have to be committed to what you're doing.
This is a recording.
And what you're doing is showing who we are as a school.
Look, I got the Styrofoam Lego, the shirt.
Oh, hey, look!
You made it to the end of the episode, you didn't have to pay anything.
Congratulations.
Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you do take into consideration interning for FDN. Even if you don't want to pursue a career that involves anything to do with FDN, it's still a great class, and you learn a lot that can pertain to everyday life. Plus, Miss Noble's just really cool to hang out with.
Somebody told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of...
If you want to intern for FDN or observe a class, let Clay, Drake, Riley, or myself, or even Miss Noble know. I hope you enjoyed this segment, and I will see you next week.
Welcome back to Clay's Question Corner. I've been asked a question a lot this week. What happened to my leg? Well, here's the story of how I broke my leg.
So here is what happened. So, I was going to a party with a lot of my good friends, and so I hopped in my Jeep, and I drove to the party. And so I show up at the party, and everyone's there having a good time, and so I like having good times too. So, you know, we played musical chairs, it was a good time. Well, then we get the idea to, you know, start dancing, and you know me on the dance floor, I get a little crazy on the dance floor. And so I was keeping it contained. People were playing very different songs. Yeah, so we were dancing on the floor for like, I don't know, half an hour or so. And they started running out of ideas to sing. So I got myself a good idea, and I came up to the DJ and I told him to play this song. And it was called Boogie Wonderland. You might know it. Here's a little clip of the song. Okay. Yeah. So yeah, it was pretty. It was good, and I'm out there dancing. and I'm wearing socks. I'm not wearing no shoes. And so, through the wonderful magic of magicness, I slip, and my leg's right here, and it just pop. You're right there. The leg, the little part of the kneecap popped off, and I hit the ground. And I'm rolling around and bawling like a big baby. And they just think I'm messing with them. So they start kicking me. They start kicking me and pushing me off the floor. Like, he's just messing around. And I'm there, and I'm like, I'm in pain, don't stop. And I got tears rolling down my face, and I'm just like, stop. And okay, long story short, I made a fool out of myself.
Okay, so honestly, this wasn't an actual episode of Clay's Question Corner, but I needed something to do this week, and, you know, beginning of the semester, I don't have any actual questions to answer. So make sure you put them in the box located in Mish Noble's room. And I will answer all those questions as soon as physically plausible. So, thanks all for watching. Goodbye.
And then you can say, thank you for watching the episode. Have a great weekend.
Thank you for watching the episode. Have a great weekend.